A murder investigation is underway, and North Charleston police say they found the victim on Elegance Drive with shell casings around him. This was late last night. Witnesses say they heard gunshots at around 11 o'clock. So far, no one has been arrested in connection to this case.
The Monk's Corner.